Hello, welcome to Ekidel. We are a twin future civil and structural engineer. Today, I will be showing you how to model a rooftop swimming pool at the top of a 16-story building. So by the end of this lesson, you will be able to know how to model and also apply the load of a swimming pool at the top of the 16-story building or at the top of a building. Okay, looking at this right now, you can see that this is an L-shaped swimming pool, as you can see just now. And from our CAD file of this 16-story building, you can see that there is a pool at the top of this place. As you can see that, this is the section elevation for this 16-story building. And if you can check the plan view of this place at the top of this roof here, you will be seeing that swimming pool here, as you can see just now. So I'll be showing you now how to model this swimming pool, as you can see it directly on the CAD file here. Okay, so this is the pool plan, and this is the rooftop, this is the green area, and this is the lift, and this is the staircase, okay, or the stairway, which also we have here on this place. Okay, so this is the pool, and this is the green area, as you can see that, and this is the lift, and this is the stairway, which is the access to this rooftop area. So you can see what we've just done so far right now. So I would urge you to sit tight and then watch me do this, or teach you how to do this. Okay, and if you're new on Ekidel, I would say you should please subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up. Okay, right now, let's begin right now for the modeling of this swimming pool at the top of this place. See you then there.